Hi, and welcome to another episode of Just Because. What's been on my mind this week is planning. We need to talk about ways that you can plan for your family that may be affected by a family law issue or a divorce process. We need to think about your wills. Do you have them? Is your spouse named as your beneficiary? Do you want to change that? How are you managing money for your kids? Do you have UGMA accounts, UTMA accounts, 529 plans? What are you gonna do about your personal health when you and your spouse are no longer married? Do you have healthcare proxies, a living will? These are all areas that you need to begin contemplating and thinking about. We can provide you with valuable resources such as trust and estates attorneys, real estate attorneys, life insurance policy providers, or you can do your own research and find people that you're comfortable with. But you need to begin thinking about it and acting on it. But first, ask your divorce attorney what you should be doing and what you can't do during the process. Thanks again, and tune in next week for another episode of Just Because.